All right. What do you want to see first?
Target coordinates transferred. Engaging enemy.
Yo. Nah. Alright, let's see. Barbarian. This style looks so weird. This style. not bad. He's decent for him. Hey, I still got that kill though. Oh, just break it.
Penguin keeps it friggin' cold out here. You better hope Penguin doesn't hear you complaining.
Think he'd turn up the heat if I asked?
Your funeral.
What you know?
So this is the Penguin Smuggling Headquarters.
Don't judge my people, I added.
Not as classy as the Iceberg Lounge, and one heck of a tougher door policy. Now, which way to take? I'll flip a coin. Heads, take the right passage. Hurry, before I get bored and flip on something else. They say I'm two-faced. The Penguin should watch his back with that bandaged psycho.
I'm surprised none of y'all didn't say anything on this.
You can tell him that yourself when you find him. His lair is deeper within these tunnels. Feeling lucky, punk? Let's flip the coin. And luck is on our side. Let's take the Penguin down.
needs a new style.
Let me flip my coin. Oops. It's heads. Sorry. You lose.
Nice work.
Speaking as a split personality, if I could look like everyone I wanted, I wouldn't be complaining. There's a passage to the Penguin's lair in the main subway corridor. Get there on the double.
Oh. At one point, yeah, three people on here. Next thing. Next thing you know, everyone has to go.
Two-Face wants in on my smuggling operations, eh? Doesn't he know I'm an upright citizen these days? Come on, boys. Show Two-Face's little fledglings what happens when they crash my coop. Wake up, Bird Brain. We're here to shut you down. Is worth two in the bush, Penguin. And now, Two-Face rules this roost! Well done. Pity you aren't working for me. Enjoy this momentary victory, Two-Face, or Harvey Dent, or whoever you are. The Penguin never puts all his eggs in one basket.
Nice work. Real nice. Don't read that. See that? Where did I go here again?
Exercise is a key component to a healthy mind.
Back off! Thank you.
Keep it on a bounty. Keep it on a bounty.
back out there and help those innocent people.